boat in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
We're going to hunt some wolves.
Packs up there somewhere.
I think I needed 250 for the next bow upgrade. there's no way I can reach that net. I think I will be using my gun here. If I'm going into a lion's den, I mean a wolf den. Could have made the indicators a little bit better, like at least tell me the right button. Now there are two different buttons, and it's just two different icons, which doesn't really tell me anything. I think I need to take the pit line down. like a... It looked like there was something up there.
Young lady like you learned to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
I want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
That doesn't sound right. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
I can climb this.
Tomb of the Unworthy. Okay.
Thank God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if you've been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Sacrifice, murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
If I jump on this... I think I'm going to descend. There's some fire on the other side. And I will just burn these.
Built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Just picked up a relic. Oh, it's one of those maps. That's useful. A lot of relics. No way to zoom out. Oh, that's the wrong way. Be a relic around here. Oh, just outside. Yeah, it has to be outside. Might even be above me.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Something up there. Chicken there. Need some fire. Thank you. to explore the other side first.
Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Cover!